my camera today at the hostel where I'm staying alone without Alex, because Alex and I decided to do something a little different. She's gone off to the UK and I am doing a little bit more of Eastern Europe. And we said no more carbs, and like that's all I can find. So I'm eating more carbs, but it's incredible. So yeah, I'm gonna live my best life.
We used to be kids in the back seat wasting time, talking about high hopes and daydreams. Never thought love, never thought life could take us far beyond what we believed. As long as I got your love next to me.
Not 18.
Hello! When you see my friends. Tell me where you're from.
Australia, Brisbane.
Australia, Brisbane.
Brazil.
Canada.
Good morning, Budapest. I'm here with a fellow Sault Ste. Marie. Tell us your name and where you're from.
I'm Katie, and I'm from Sault Ste. Marie.
And where do you live now?
I live in Spain.
Yeah, so you meet people all over the place. Crazy. So it's day two in Budapest. I'm currently walking to see the baths because I didn't make it yesterday. I drank too much, so I'm gonna go sit in a nice hot bath and hopefully that'll fix this hangover. We'll see. So I've made it to the bath today. I'm really excited. So here I am at the bath. They're currently reconstructing them, so that sucks. But look at the rest of them.
I never know, cause I know you're my only one. We used to be kids in the backseat wasting time, talking about high hopes and daydreams. Never thought love, never thought life could take us far beyond what we believed. As long as I got your love next to me, I'm better than I used to be.
D'azur en finie voyeur, preux des étangs, ces grands oiseaux mouillés.
Alone, and I can hardly stand. The plane leaves tomorrow, but my heart is already land. Things didn't go just the way I planned. Never know what you got till it's gone. Guess I never know, cause I know you're my only one. We used to be kids in the backseat.
Alex and I packed lunches so we wouldn't do this, and here I am with fried dough, cheese, and sour cream.
Talking about high hopes and